To Zermatt. I'm gonna be staying here for a couple of days.
Yes.
Have no idea where we're heading to because like we don't have internet right now and we're just walking towards somewhere hoping it's right. How are you feeling, Sue?
Pretty good. We just done 14 hours of train.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be sick. Keep you guys updated. Switzerland pretty fine. What do you say?
No.
Actually pretty dope. So clean here. It's so beautiful here, man. Like I would actually come back here when I get a chance, but I'm gonna go up to that mountain first. Oh, so freaking hot. I'm wearing like black shirt, black skinny jeans. Obviously, I'm not ready for this, but this view is just like phenomenal. Honestly, one of the cleanest places I've ever seen in my life.
Exactly there. Go hard or go home, they say. Then when we walk, it's already hot.
Okay.
Like 3 hours and 30 minutes away. have to go up. What? Oh, then we have like 3 hours and like what, 15? Hopefully.
Damn, that view though. How crazy is that? There are 2 cows.
How long has it been since we hiked? Three hours? It's been 3 hours. I'm so tired. But Matterhorn is right there. Gotta get it, you know? Oh my god, look at that water. Oh. So we got a long way to go. Shit, looks so good. Morning everyone. So I'm going back on hiking today. So pretty much what happened was we were hiking yesterday for about 5 hours up to the mountain, but then we realized that there's no transport that we could come down, otherwise we would have to hike back like 3 or 4 more hours. So we realized we're running out of time, so we hiked back down, not even being able to go to the place that we wanted to. But then what happened was we went to the wrong spot because we thought that it was the right place that we wanted to go, but then we pretty much fucked up. Like, we went to the wrong place. So today, it's currently about 10:30 in the morning. It's about 3 hours hike, and there are some cool bridges that we can go, so we're gonna go there. And then finally go to the place that we really wanted to go, so I'll keep you guys updated.
3 hours later.
Whoa, this long ass bridge. That's pretty dope. View. Wow. It's dope. This girl is lost tonight. This girl is lost tonight.
So I would definitely